everyone. What a difference a day makes. Just yesterday, the NCAA was moving forward to allow fans at this year's men's and women's basketball tournament. WCBI Sports' Courtney Robb joins us now with more on today's stunning announcement that's left the sports world spinning. Courtney.
Joey, yeah, it's official. March Madness will have no fans this year. NCAA President Mark Emmert releasing a statement saying that he has made the decision to conduct upcoming championship events, including Division I men's and women's basketball tournaments, with only essential staff and limited family attendance. This coming just a day after Emmert announced that the big dance would continue on as normal. The decision was a recommendation from the NCAA's COVID-19 advisory panel. And Joey, this is trickling down to the individual conferences as well, including the SEC. We'll have much more information on that coming up later in sports.
I know you are following it closely in sports.
Very closely, yes.
All right. Thanks, Courtney. Well,